I want just raw, uncut. Like, no, cut. Definitely cut. But, like, raw Brawlhalla footage.
You know? Kevin, I hope your fucking ass gets rawed by your dad.
Haha, joke's on you, I'm an orphan.
Is that why you get beat by your mom every night?
Shut the fuck up! I'm just gonna get right into this. No dilly-dallying, right, Steven?
Right, fucking Steven? Get the fuck up, Steven!
Gravity cancel. Gravity cancel. Alright.
Aw, this fuck. God damn it, I hate that hammer. Fuck, dude.
You know why I fucked up last night?
Not Natalie.
朋友是一个兼任女娃的纪录片，在香港这座城市的摄制，主演杰德勒。Kevin,
Kevin, no!
Yeah!
Shit!
Yeah, you fucking died. Yeah, your mama!
What? Matter of fact, why was I getting double teamed? Where the fuck were you at?
Yeah, man, I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you were sitting over there with your fucking dick in your hand.
My fucking dick in my hand! Fucking N-word.
All right, Kevin, we can bring this back. We need teamwork.
Well, like, tap that ass. All right.
That wasn't even humanly close to funny. Kevin, that wasn't even in the definition of human comedy right there.
When you left me, I was but a jewel. Now I am the koovy. Oh.
Now I am the vape.
Steven, more like fucking Native American ass.
Ah! I spotted him!
Coward.
He's at the West Bell Tower!
You spot me, you little bitch! Shit, he spotted me!
Rush him. Rush him, boys!
Ow!
Got him! Fucking got him!
I'm gonna explode the barrel.
Oh no! No! No!
Boys. Now, I know we've had some problems in the past. Trust me, I do. But I think we can get over
Fortnite
this.
Fortnite poopy stink.
Please. I believe we can get over this with a little bit of resolve and hope. And I believe we can reform the bond that was once there. You little fuck, listen. Real question, are you guys Logan's or Jake Paulers?
I'm more of a your mom.
Fuck you, that's what.
Thanks guys, I'm glad I have your support. I too am a Loganger.
Shut the fuck up.
How's it going?
Shut up, Trumpler.
No!
Kill Sakura.
For what?
Oh,
that's the one that got me killed.
Paul, no way, bro. Paul, you just fucking killed that man.
Kill him then, dude. Come on.
He just Paul! Look at my health.
Paul, you're badly wounded, but I think that was only because you shot him first.
It's meant for Red, not you.
No.
Paul?
We good?
Paul, how do I know?
Paul, see, you gotta work up the courage to build the burp, and then you let it out, and it'll be smooth as ice. Bitch. Right. Here's the plot. Here's the ploy, right? Have you ever heard of the assassination of JFK? All right. Well, check this out. Yeah. That'll teach him. Give us your fucking lunch money, punk.